Yo crafters, Lijn hier met
Sissy.
Dankjewel Sissy voor mij te genanteren. Nee, grapje.
Te genanteren.
Die woord. Die woord. Lijn is slim.
Lion?
Hashtag Lijn is slim. Schrijf het in de comments.
Wie zal dat nu schrijven?
Kom maar. Oké. But let's talk some English, shall we?
Of course.
Of course. You hear it. She don't speak English. But she's better than my other sister.
She's butter.
She's butter. She's butter. No, butter. This machine is really weird. I didn't know what I'm supposed to do, so, I'm gonna make a defense mechanism.
Mechanism.
That like kills everything when you step on it. It's good for in a house, but like only if it's a sky house, otherwise it won't work. So you look like that. You look at the title and it's gonna be how to protect your sky house. Now I may hear you asking, Lion, why do you make it? Yes, my baby sister is awake. Yes, she's like cute and all, but sorry, Sissy's just busy feeding her of something. I don't know what she's doing right now. But like you know, Sissy's my sister, so sorry, I had like a day of work to do. I have like done a lot of stuff today. I'm still at school, so if you're a student, you know what I'm speaking about. It's like so frustrating and all the pain you get. It's just too much, you know, if you're a student. You know. But like this here will shoot 1,000,000. 10 arrows like in a row. So yes, how this works, it is real simple. Here is some redstone and a clock who activates it. Now what you gonna do, what you like to do, is for your sky house to build it in the air. Otherwise, yes, you know what's the problem. But when you are in a sky house, there is gonna be a lot of monsters. It's gonna be waking you up at night, where you don't really are able to do anything, cause the monsters will just keep spawning. Even if you go down, go back up, they will respawn, so you're gonna need a mechanism to stop them. And this is one of the best mechanisms you'll ever get. I'm really not joking. Alright, I'm joking. Editor, please. Yes, myself. I am the editor. Please. So I'm gonna right now let you know to subscribe, to like. And what is the other thing? Oh yes. Share my video. Otherwise I'm a loser. Like all of the others. Please don't make me a loser. And editor, and me, myself, if you've got plans for me in the future, please don't. And only cut out what I say. No, please. But yeah, I'm a good editor, but a bad editor at the same time. But let's just get to the point and do what you need to do to build it, because I'm like, yes, So this is how it works. If you like to put a door like there or like do this, it's really better to do this, because if you're a mob, you'll just fall through it. But if you're a like guy, you won't fall. Place it right there. Why, you may ask? Because it's gonna do that. When you go like this, it will stop. You will go, but a zombie isn't smart enough, so he will fall. So that is why a trapdoor is the most perfect idea to do it. Be sure not to make lava, to place lava right at the bottom. Do not place it. Make it just deep enough, because the lava will always burn these roots. Yes, you can properly do it, but I wouldn't recognize it, because lava isn't too good. Now, what you gonna do if you want to farm mob stuff? It's really simple. This house is like a farmer too. You're just gonna need to step here if there are mobs. Like, I'm gonna just time night. Like, commands, there are really hard. So, oh yes, I got my generator. My world doesn't turn night. I got a generator on. Now you might ask, why do you use a generator line? Because I want night in my world, but I don't want to do like a reset of my world. It's pretty much simpler, but like this is the door. This is really the machine. If you like to like place lava, do it at this rate, like this low, zombie will insta kill. Now what you wanna do to be sure, you're gonna run here, you know, a sign. It's probably good to have a hopper, but a minecart hopper, if you know what I say. So you're gonna want this hopper below the lava, you know. Then you're gonna mine it all up. Sorry, but I don't got the time for it. So you're gonna mine it up, place right there a redstone torch, and place this thing, a power wheel. Don't forget it. It will activate when the mob hits the ground and insta kills. Now the lava, you need to add it, because otherwise you're not gonna be able to farm hot starve. So the mob will likely fall into this, get burned, and be in this. So lava, you're gonna need to put it right there. I'm just saying something. Alright, but like, you're gonna need your sky base like this. It's really not that important. Like, you can set some torches, but then if there are mobs, I'm gonna demonstrate it with creepers, if you don't mind. But I really appreciate I'm not good at English, please don't judge me. Alright, but like, editor, myself, please add some add something, like subscribe please. Can you do it? Yeah. Now I got a comment last video, like that. It works like that, it's really simple. Just there are mobs, you don't want them, you do that. Now it would probably make more sense if you use fireballs instead, but I'm not gonna do it because I'm having a wood base. If you have a stone base, use fireballs. It makes your life pretty easy. Yeah, I don't know why the creepers don't want to die, but they don't wanna die. Sorry, Mr. Creeper. I know I kill your creepers, but it's for a video. Please, I would kill a pigman too, but all right, no, not a pigman, sorry. But I'm just hurting them. Not killing them, okay? Mr. Creeper is a good friend of mine. And then you can like do this for a lot. Up and fold. What you gonna do? Look at this trick. Like it? Oh, lag. Yeah, the lag is real. Do you hear them? They're falling right in the gate. So, this is how you protect your sky base. Naturally, you're gonna be higher. Sorry for the lag, but like, I don't know what's up right now. Alright, the lag is gone. Alright, that was probably the best. Hey! Oh yes, I got a invincibility for creepers. No one is gonna be able to like get blown up. It's a really easy command. Just go to game roll if you want to know. Just go to game roll, mob grieving, just use it as true or false, whatever you like, but false is the better one. Like true is better, because then like if a creeper explodes, it's not gonna do anything like now. Creeper. Yes, I know TNT. Alright, sneak up him. Alright. Alright, I needed to put it at false. Now we know. Alright, but that's how you make your sky base great. So I hope you guys leave a like, editor. Thanks. And don't forget to share and subscribe. If you like this video and want more, please say it to me, it helped me so. So bye!